pan on the stove. The search for a missing Cali County man continues tonight. Family, friends, and law enforcement holding out hope the man who's been gone since early this month will soon come home. KQ's Abby Barnett has more from Winfield.
The 87-year-old father and grandfather was last seen leaving this Dillon's parking lot more than a week ago and has not been seen since. Law enforcement, family, and friends are not giving up their search, and now they're asking for the public's help.
Somebody has to know something.
Donna Isbell and her brother David are worried sick about their father, Jack Howe. The 87-year-old was last seen on Friday, August 1st, wearing a long-sleeve blue shirt, jeans, red suspenders, and a baseball cap. But he's not been seen or heard from since.
Been diagnosed, but you know, he had early signs, you know, from the neighbor. And last time I saw him, he was kind of forgetful, forgets to do things once in a while.
But forgetful enough to not know where he was going? Howe's children say their father did not like to drive at night and say it's possible he may have gotten turned around. But they say it does not explain why his truck was found across the state line. But he is still missing.
Where do we look now? Think of anything that might make sense, because nothing does.
They say they're just keeping the faith that someone will soon find their father and that he'll be back at home very soon.
How are you and where are you so we can come get you?
We're working on getting the house, you know, cleaned up and straightened up for him so when he comes home it's comfortable and clean for him.
If you see anyone who matches this man's description, you're asked to call the Cali County Sheriff's Department at area code 620-221-5444. In Winfield, Abby Barnett, KQ News. Kansas.